She's always exhausted no matter how much she sleeps. Her emotions swing, her weight won't budge, and her cycle is all over the place. Headaches, bloating, it never ends. Could it be a hormone issue? She searches for answers, but there's nothing clear. But what she doesn't know is that something critical is happening inside her body. Once her gut was a thriving, healthy city, beneficial microbes bustled, keeping everything in balance. Unneeded hormones were smoothly processed and sent out of the body. In this city, estrogen was kept at just the right level. Any excess was efficiently packed up and removed. But one day, something began to change. Tiny unseen changes started stacking up, and slowly, the city's order began to crumble. Microplastics leaked in, weakening the city's walls, processed food and sugar flooded in like an unstoppable wave. The good microbes lost ground, and harmful bacteria seized their chance to take over. The protective barriers collapsed, and the estrogen that was once free to leave became trapped inside the city. Her body was losing balance. But hope was not lost. The remaining good microbes gathered together and prepared to fight back. Their first move? Cleanse the city by bringing in fiber. Fiber strengthened the good microbes, helping them restore balance. Slowly, they pushed back the pollution of processed food. And then her body started to recover as her gut environment stabilized. The trapped estrogen finally found its way out. At last, her body was regaining its balance. But this change didn't happen by chance. It all started with a single choice she made. The choices you make today could rebuild your gut city and restore balance to your body. So now, what will you choose?